Hello everybody, welcome back to our channel Beginner's Guide, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can fix your Coinbase app's login problem. So if you're having problem logging into your Coinbase app, then don't worry, in today's video, I'll show you some solutions through which you guys can fix it. Now before I show you the way, if you guys are new to our channel Beginner's Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, check your internet, cause sometimes due to slow internet as well, you can log in into your account. And if your internet is fast, you're still facing the problem, restart your phone. By that, I mean switch off your phone and turn it on again. Once you do that, try to log in into your account, it should work. If it still doesn't work, you have to go to App Store, and over here you wanna search for Coinbase, alright? Now why you want to search for Coinbase is to see if there's any update. So mine says open, that means my Coinbase is up to date, but if there was update over here instead of open, you have to update your Coinbase, alright? Once you update it, try to log in into your account, it should work. If it still doesn't work, what you can do is go on setting and go on general, go on iPhone storage, and from over here you have to find Coinbase, alright? Once you see Coinbase, click on it, click on offload app, click on offload app. Once you do that, your Coinbase will be offloaded. After offloading your Coinbase app, just click on your Coinbase icon again after coming out of the setting, and it's gonna say installing. And after your Coinbase has finished installing, try to open your Coinbase and try log it into your account, it should work. If it still doesn't work, delete your Coinbase app, reinstall it again, and then it should work. If it still doesn't work, then wait for some time, because sometimes Coinbase app goes into maintenance break. So if you're trying to log in into your account during Coinbase is under maintenance, it's not gonna work, all right? So in that case, just be patient, and to see if Coinbase is under maintenance or not, try to, like, you know, go into Twitter and see if Coinbase has tweeted anything, or like people are talking about Coinbase, or ask your friend to log in into their account. If they can't as well, then they're probably under maintenance break. So yeah, these are the way on how you guys can fix your Coinbase app login problem. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe, and bye-bye.